about. Because we didn't go far enough. And I completely obviously repressed it from my memory. I thought there was ammo in here. I swear to God, in the original game, there was ammo or something. But fucking Ken is a dick. I'm glad that he's dead. Because he didn't have any fucking ammo. Fuck. Man, I gotta get somewhere in this game, at least today. I mean, this is literally an hour-long game. What's that? What's right here? Anything right here? Anything? Nope. I don't got a damn thing. And I am just taking my sweet-ass time. Of course, I'll take my ammunition. That's how you say it. Let anyone tell you differently. Ugh. Yeah. I like how, they're like, what can we use for healing? You know, most games are like, maybe food, some first aid spray, and they're like, no. Fucking aloe vera. That's not even aloe vera. No, that, right? Let me see this. I'm glad we know it's an instant death. Ah, that's not aloe vera. I don't know what that is. Maybe what's that herb? I don't know. It's some weed that heals you. I don't know. But it's something. God damn it. But yeah. They're like, let's just have this random potted plant. And when you combine it, you make a joint. It's weed. Oh my god. Like, I don't know why. I said joint earlier and I completely forgot. Yeah, it's weed. You know, you're rolling a blunt. It's healing. Fucking Colorado would love this game. I know you. Come on. Oh, you can move. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. Even I already knew that. Because it worked with the knife. Oh my god, he is just sitting there. Look at him. He's right there. Look. Is he balding? It looks like he's balding. We've come to an agreement, you and I. What's up? Can we be friends? Can we be friends? Friends? Camera angle's fucking me again. Oh yeah, it's totally balding. Okay. We're gonna make sure you're dead. God damn it! You dead now? Please be dead. So an really easy way to tell if they're dead is when that blood starts pooling. That's pretty helpful. Yeah, combine that shit. Go ahead and equip it again. I'm doing a lot better this run. A lot better. Mirror? Okay. There's a dagger. Wait, where's that dagger? Is that weight on there? Are these candles or swords? An arrow. Okay. Get all that for a fucking golden arrow. Because some fucking douchebag is like, this would be a perfect puzzle. An arrow! Ha ha ha! My god, I'm clever. Two doors. Only there's three. Obviously that one's locked. I unlocked this one with something, I'm not sure it was. What's in here? I like the door animation, it's creepy. That's less cool. Because it worries me a lot. Okay, so I think what he did is he went outside. How do I get outside? There's like a gravestone there. I ran around this map. Someone made a Minecraft version of this map. And I ran around it a lot because I don't know why. I was just looking at how the whole house is laid out. It was a pretty good map. I liked it. It was a mini game thing, but I just flew around and broke shit. Okay, I think it's back here. What's in here? Nope. I don't fucking wonder one bit. Fuck that. There's some moaning. I don't. No. What's this way? How do I get outside? It's not a. Wait. Is it upstairs? Is that a door? Oh, it is. It's a stupid fucking looking door. Hey guys, we got a door, but you can't tell it's a door. It goes to the backyard. What? What? How do you... So you have... It's locked, because there's no way I can climb that fence. It's obviously impenetrable. Those super sharp spikes. I don't like the outside. I don't like these camera angles either. There's indentation of a... Good thing I happen to have an arrow. How do I do it? Oh, you know what? Maybe I could have opened that. Use. It won't fit in the indent. What? Tomb engraved with the picture of an angel. There's an indentation in the shape of an arrowhead. And you're telling me this golden arrow won't fit. It won't fit in the indentation as is. Fuck you. Fuck you guys. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Now I'm lost again. Now I don't know. I mean, I got an arrow. What the fuck do I do with an arrowhead? Is there like, it says as is, so I obviously have to do something with the arrow. Or you have to take off the fletching or some shit. I don't fucking know. Can I use it with anything? Combine? Wait, examine maybe. Should I examine? Yep, that's an arrow. Awesome. Oh. Look that, guys. I'm a genius. In like the loosest sense possible. It's my intuition. I'd like to thank my mom, my dad, Hotan Phonics. They really helped me along in figuring out that I need to take off the arrowhead. Because it says an indentation of an arrow, does it not? Engraved with the in picture of an angel, there's an indentation in the shape of an arrowhead. Yeah, I totally knew that. I was just testing you. Oh God. Wow. Fuck the guy that designed this. Not the game. Not the game, but the person who designed the house in the game. Not the actual like physical designer, but you know what I mean. Okay, my audio is not too loud, so I just heard this like scratching noise and it scared the fuck out of me. Stone statue with holes. There, the mouth should be. Stone statue with a hole where the nose should be. I don't like this. Whoever designed this place is a sick, fucked up gentleman. Or lady, I don't know. Book of Cur- Yeah. Yeah. I'll take the fucking Book of Curses. God damn it. Why do you- why? Why do I do this? This game, I like the Resident Evil 2 better. It was in a city. More relaxing. The only Resident Evil game I ever- Well, I almost beat 5. I know people hate 5. Butterflies! Hey, look at them. Or moths. I can't tell. They look like butterflies. I'm gonna go with butterflies. I beat 5. I know a lot of people hated 5. Or I almost beat 5. It froze on me at the end and I could never get past that part because it broke. My game broke. But I mean, it was an alright game. I feel like this is a. I can understand why people hate it if they're like huge fans of this game. Because this game is definitely more survival horror and the other one's just kind of more of a shooter. But I liked it, and I beat 6. I thought 6 was a pretty good game. I know I'm gonna get so much hate for that. Wait, this is the dining room, isn't it? Damn it. I think I need to go. Yes, it's to the dining room. I need to find what's her name, Rebecca. I think that's her name. She's somewhere near stairs. I know that. Oh, you know what? I could totally go get a green herb. Oh, I know where it is. There's a green herb back in that hallway where I killed that zombie. It's locked. An emblem of a sword carved into it. Okay, what about over here? It's locked. An emblem of armor is carved into it. Okay, so what if I... Well, let's examine it to make sure, you know. Check. Scald around the edges due to frequent fitting. Okay. I'm sure that someone had to hide it and... Every single time. Check. No, God damn it. I don't mean check. I mean get the fuck out of here. Use. It's not necessary to use this now. What? This is why no one loves you. I don't. He went right into that goddamn door, at least in the old one. They telling me to change it. Why would they change it? They're dicks. So now I gotta go back here. In a minute. I don't know where Barry went. I'm sure he's gonna show up some later point when it's like towards the end, when there's that T virus monster thingy. Destiny will be open. Yep. Fuck you. I'm gonna rage quit this game. Or just keep. Well, I'm just gonna watch an entire guide, just everything until I realize how to do this. This is locked, so I might have to go downstairs. I don't like that. That bothers me. Downstairs is always bad. Upstairs is bad, but downstairs is worse. Like, at least upstairs you can got windows or something. I don't know what the fuck that noise was, but it scared me enough to leave. Okay. Let's do this. I just needed a moment to collect because I just heard it and it scared me. God. What is that noise? You hear it? I never heard this before. Oh my. I don't. Is it the crows? Crows don't sound like that. Is it the dogs? There's dogs, where are the dogs? This is gonna be a. Did I kill this guy? Is this guy dead? I feel like I know I already checked, but I wanna check again. Okay. He's dead. He's dead, guys. Relax. Yes, I wanna take the green herb. Of course I wanna take the green herb. That shit's important. Well, I have some bullets. That's cool, at least. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, there's two of them there. Cool. Okay. Wait, this is up. This is towards the bad key. There's an inscription. Death is only the beginning. Okay, let's try and not grab that key. Let me check this out. I don't want to grab this. That's important. Just keep running. Running along. Okay. It's locked. Of course it's locked. With a helmet. What the fuck? God. Window's closed. So I can't grab that. So I'll just die. Packing down here. Okay. That's stupid. What is this book? You know what? I'm an idiot. Why don't I check what's in the book? Right? Look, examine. Book of Curses. Examine. Just check it. Just title the Book of Curses. I'm not an idiot. Let's fuck this game. Little flat ass, but whatever. Okay. Okay. So I got the arrow. I already know that. This door's locked on the other side. I'm gonna have to look up a guide. I think that's the obvious thing here to do. Be right back. God damn it. I'm an idiot, but I was right. So what it has to do, you have to examine this. This is horrible that I have to keep looking. Look at this. See? Key on the side. Now I have a key. Now I'm all fancy. Yeah. Book of Curses, four masks. Mask speaks no evil, smells no evil, sees no evil. When all four fall into place, evil will. That's awesome. That's fantastic. Fucking, I need to drink. This game would be horrible if I was drinking. I'd be like, I don't know. I mean, I'd be in the exact same situation I am now. I don't know what I'm saying. I don't know what to do. I'm an idiot. I don't know what to do now. I don't think drinking. Okay, so I'll go back in here. Now this guy over here is still alive, I'm pretty sure. I think we're gonna kill him again with a million fucking strokes of a pen. Come on. One. Yeah, he's still here. I hear you, boy. I hear you. You're gonna die. Okay. Maybe. Maybe? He can't get me here. He's a fucking idiot. God, this AI is just amazing. What's up? Oh my god. Just die. You're a waste. Die. No one loves you. No one. How did your clothes get so decayed? You can't have been dead that long. Right? Like, I mean, I guess you could have. Nope. Face this way. I think he's dead. Yeah, he's dead. Alright. I got a mansion key. Look at that. Oh, I can go this way. I'm a Jeebus. Genius. Or, God. I'm gonna come back next time and I'm just gonna watch through like an entire Let's Play of this because I'm not good at this. Various sculptures and bits of pottery. Can I move this? Hey! Hey! Damn it. Let's open this key. Can I keep moving this? I'm gonna get stuck on that wall. I'm not gonna move this. No! Oh god. I wanna move this one too. I think there's a dogs come in this room at some point. Not a fan. Oh thank god. Ammunition. Pretty sure dogs come in. If they don't come in this time, they're gonna come in next time. Because I remember that from the other Let's Play. I don't like these angles. Not at all. This looks like a scary door. What is this? It's like a door to an asylum. Okay. I'm leaving. To the other door. Wait. Oh, God. There's a zombie in the shop. It's a toilet. It doesn't look like it's been serviced in a while. It's a full. Yes. What were you doing in there? Huh? What am I doing? What am I doing? Smash his head! I'm making sure, goddammit. I don't trust my bitch. Fuck her. Called her bitch. That was rude. I didn't mean it, Jill. I swear. Die. I don't trust her, though. Okay. The dagger. Went through all that for a freaking dagger. I don't care about a dagger. For some reason, my dagger lasts one hit. Okay. That was a waste. I guess it wasn't a waste. I mean, daggers help. Just gonna spam F here, see if there's anything, because it's hard to tell. I hate Windows. Not Windows, but you know what I mean. Windows, like Windows. I know you ain't dead. I ain't no fool. I know you ain't dead. Quit playing with me. Oh my god, do you hear that? Every time I knife, it makes like 2 footsteps. It scares me, man. Man, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Oh god! Oh god! Ah! Of course it's locked. Of course it's locked. Dogs can't get through doors, right? God, I hope not. I'm just gonna combine this. That was a waste of a bullet. I'm a fucking idiot. You can't come through, right? Okay, of course it's locked. I don't know what armor is. What's in here? It's the bathroom. Nope. Okay, I think that's blood right there, right? Right here. God, I hope that's blood. Die. 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 Oh god. Dagger. Dagger, bitch. Okay. You dead? Please be dead. It's so hard to tell in this angle. I missed him like 4 times. Okay. Okay. Making some progress. Making some progress. Of course it's locked. Middle of armor. God damn. What's out here? Is this has to be the Nope, it's not. This is their room for growing drugs, apparently. You know what? I will. Oh, I'm fine. Never mind. I was gonna say I will heal up, but I don't need to. What's that on the ground? Is that a picture? No, it looks like a picture. Of course, it's locked. I'm in a helmet. God damn it. I don't want to go out to that dog room. There's dogs in that big metal door. Not the ornate one, like the one with holes in it, but the big, scary, asylum-looking metal door one. I think these are both locked, aren't they? Didn't I just check this? There's no knob in the store. You can't go through. There's no knob. You can totally go through. You'd totally just walk right through it. There's no freaking knob. How's it being held? Back to the gun I go. Can't carry any more items. Isn't this just fantilly awesome? like clearing out all the hallways first. Makes me feel a little safer. Please go back to the main thing. I heard something. Okay. Okay. Okay, we're good. I'm gonna go save. And we're gonna call it a night. Cause I don't wanna die, damn it. I mean, this is it's 1 hour and 15 minutes, so not counting the time I fucked around looking how to do stuff. About an hour. Probably up less than a couple parts, but you know. Okay. Saved. Yes. Thank you. Alright. Hopefully everything turns out good, but I'm off. Goodbye. Love you. Love your face. Love everything about you. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. Talk to you later.